So this is a very important place. It's the place where we keep our books, especially the books of high historical relevance. And it is also a place where you can read in silence. Most of us call it biblioteca. Am I right, guys?
Yes, I also call it biblioteca.
Yes, Parsis, I agree. In Colombia, we call it biblioteca.
Tuck. I agree. Biblioteca.
Oui, for me, it's similar too. I call it bibliothèque. Nah, bibliotheque.
Well, I have to agree with my European and Latin American colleagues this time.
In Russia, we call it biblioteca.
Oh, wonderful. Even Greece and Russia agree. Amazing. Continue, please.
Yeah. Bibliothèque.
Bibliothèque.
Biblioteca.
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 Bibliothèque.
Biblioteca.
Bibliothèque.
Germany. Oh no, please, Germany, no.
Protéjanse, parses.
No, no.
Estamos cerrados.
Bibliothèque. Oh, wonderful.
Thank God we could preserve our ears one more day.
Danke schön. Danke, danke. Esto fue un milagro de la Virgencita.
U.S., what do we do now?
This is all your fault. Leave me out of this mess.
Mr. Kingdom, you didn't participate. We are waiting for the English word for biblioteca.
U.S., be a good student and tell them what word we use.
Are you kidding me? Don't get me involved in this, Mr. Kingdom. This is all your fault. Own it.
Oh, well, okay. I'm sorry, guys. So, the word that we use in English for that kind of place is...
Library!
Tá repreendido.
Oh, my God, mamma mia. Germany possessed Mr. Kingdom.